Hello friends, welcome to this video on linear equations in two variables. In the last session, we learned to find the solution to linear equation in two variables. Today, we will solve some questions related to the same. Let's start with our first question. Find four solutions to the given equations. Let's take the first equation. 8x is equal to 2y. A simple way to find the first solution is that we assume x as 0 and find the corresponding value of y. Substituting the value of x as 0 in the given equation gives the value of y as 0. Hence, 0, 0 is a solution to this equation. Now, let's take the value of x as 1. And by placing the value of x as 1 in the equation 8x is equal to 2y, we will get a linear equation in one variable. And when we solve it, we will get the value of y as 4. So, 1, 4 is another solution to this equation. Now, let's consider the value of y as minus 1 and substitute it in the equation to find the corresponding value of x. The value of x obtained is minus 1 by 4. Hence, minus 1 by 4, comma minus 1 is another solution. So far, we have obtained three solutions to the given equation. Find the fourth solution by yourself. You can also pause the video to find the solution. Now, let's take the second equation and find the solution to this as well. 5m plus 3n is equal to 7. Substituting the value of m as 0 in this equation, we get the value of n as 7 by 3. Hence, 0, 7 by 3 is the first obtained solution to this equation. Now, let's keep the value of m as 1 by 5 and find the solution of the equation. On solving the equation, we obtain the value of n as 2. Hence, this is the second solution to the given equation. Now let's take the value of n as 0 and find the value of m by substituting it in the equation. Here, we get the value of m as 7 by 5. Hence, 7 by 5, 0 is another solution of this equation. Now, we need another solution to this equation. Find it yourself. You can also pause the video to find it. Let's consider another question. From the given options, which option is the solution to the equation 2x plus y is equal to 10? How do we solve this question? We will substitute the values of all the given options in the equation and see if the RHS is equal to the LHS or not. If yes, then that option is the solution to the equation. Pause the video and try to solve the question. Let's see the first option. Here, the value of both x and y is 1. Substituting x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 1 in the equation gives the value of the equation as 3, which is not equal to 10. Hence, 1, 1 is not a solution to this equation. Now, let's test the second option, 2, 1. Here, the value of x is 2 and the value of y is 1. Substituting it in the equation, we get 5. Therefore, this option is also not a solution to the equation. Now, let's take the third option. In option 4, 2, the value of x is 4 and of y is 2. Now, let's see by substituting this in the equation. On doing so, the RHS of the equation is equal to the LHS. Therefore, this option is a solution to this equation. Let's see the last option, 2, 4. Let's substitute this in the equation. Here we get 8. Therefore, this is not a solution to this equation. Let's see one more question. If 2, 1 is one of the solutions to the equation 3x plus y is equal to p, then find the value of p. If 2, 1 is a solution to the equation, that is, if we consider x as 2 and y as 1 in the equation 3x plus y is equal to p, then RHS will be equal to LHS. So, substituting the value of x as 2 and y as 1 in the equation would look somewhat like this. 3 multiplied by 2 plus 1 is equal to p. 6 plus 1 is equal to p. And we will get the value of p as 7. The value of p in this equation is 7. Friends, in today's session we solved some questions related to linear equation in two variables. Let's find some facts related to this in the next video. Thank you.